Hello friends. I'm glad you decided to check out my channel, Secrets from the Chef's Kitchen. Today I will show you an extremely easy recipe. Macedonian smoked sausage with baked potatoes. Peel the potatoes and wash them well. Cut into large pieces. Personally, I prefer to cut them into crescents. Put butter in the pan, then pour the potatoes inside. Sprinkle with salt. Put pieces of butter on them. Pour enough water to cover them lightly. Peel the sausage and cut it into slices so that it can be baked well. Bake in a moderate, preheated oven until the potatoes are browned. Enjoy your meal.